Hello, good morning. My name is Brittany Cumby, and I'll be taking you on a tour of Uplift Hampton. Let's get started. As soon as you enter our campus, we do have a gated security campus. So it is gated all around. That is the start of our car line. And this is our beautiful home. We service grades kindergarten through fifth grade. And I am excited to take you inside. This is our front foyer and our receptionist office. As soon as you come through the foyer, this is the hallway that you see. We are upstairs and downstairs. And then let's go inside our library. Before I take you to see classrooms, I'd like to highlight our IB wall with the learner profiles. And then I'll take you down our special hallway. Straight ahead is our cafeteria that we also use for gym sometimes. Here is our technology lab. Across the hall from technology is art. Across from art is our clinic. Good morning, Nurse Bailey.
Good morning.
How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I am just fine. Could you tell us a little bit about what this area is used for?
This area is used for the care of our scholars to make sure they are safe and healthy. Anytime they get sick, we can do a telehealth visit for them. All the parents have to do is fill out a form for us. And once they fill out the form, we make an appointment here that's hooked up to Children's Downtown Dallas, and they get to see the doctor. The doctor sends them a prescription in and gives them a pass to go back to class or to go home.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.
Through this window, you can see our playground. And then this would be PE. It's just pretty much an open space. Let you peek into the cafeteria, and then I'll go back to the front door. Setting up for a morning breakfast. Here is a teacher workroom. We have two. That is a small group classroom, some small group opportunities in the hallway. It's another small group classroom. This way is where the kids go to the bathroom, or another exit to the playground. And then I will take you into a kindergarten classroom first. Okay, here is a kindergarten classroom. There are three kindergarten classrooms at the moment. There's like a little peek into this one, and then I'll go to another grade level. We have four sections of first grade. Hi, good morning. Here is our first grade classroom. Another small group opportunity at the end of the hallway. We also have four second grade classrooms. And just so that you can see where we are from the front, I'll show you. We've just walked down this hall. Into the second grade classroom. from there. I'm traveling up the stairs. Okay, here's a third grade classroom. Upstairs is our four third grade classrooms. And then there's a fourth grade classroom right there. And we will enter the fourth grade classroom here. Hi, good morning.
Right, really? Try not to.
It's okay.
You sure?
Okay. Yeah. Good morning, and another fourth grade classroom. Thank you. Then we go into fifth grade. Good morning, how are you? Good morning. And we will step into this fifth grade science room. Good morning, how are you? Thank you. Good morning. Here's another teacher workspace. Upstairs. And then we are going to see a scholar restrooms. There's that hallway we just traveled down. And in this corner is our special education classroom, or one of them. Good morning.
Good morning, how are you?
I am well. Just doing a quick class tour for IB, if that's okay. And I'm headed back downstairs. And there would be the door.